patiently than the birthday of one of the tallest leaders of our time, former Prime Minister and Bharat Ratna, Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee. 11 years ago, he dreamed of this project in partnership with Karjai. And we are deeply touched that we have chosen the name One Wing in this building, the Atal Block. This Parliament House brings together our two nations through the vision of our leaders, the labor of our people, and the stones of our lives. Atal means hero in Pashto, and in Hindi it means to be found. It captures the spirit of Afghanistan and of our friendship. This parliament complex is a small tribute to your progress as a nation and a democracy. We are pleased with the response to our special scholarship team in agricultural science. Today, I announce 500 scholarships for the children of the Magyars of Afghan security forces. We will do this from the responsibility that comes from our friendship. But we also do this with a commitment to peace and stability in our region. We know that Afghan success will require the cooperation and support of each of its neighbors. And all of us in the region, India, Pakistan, Iran, and others, must unite in trust and cooperation behind this common purpose and in recognition of our common prestige. When Afghanistan becomes a heaven of peace and a hub for the flow of ideas, commerce,